women are leading and building communities with the adequate skills and knowledge to accelerate and support our transition to an equitable and sustainable future. Through active engagement, interaction, and knowledge building, I, as co-founder of the Student Energy Chapter at the National University of Singapore, hope to empower and work together with our peers to address climate change as the next generation of leaders.